It's a battle of Tigers tonight in Columbia with 19th-ranked Auburn coming in as a 2-point underdog. But Auburn very much looked like the team at the top of the SEC. Mizzou started off well, dropping some threes, but Auburn forced 20 Mizzou turnovers and went 14 of 32 from three-point range. Auburn gets the decisive win 91-73. They are 5-1 in true road games this